Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Rain, Episode 2. We're just going to continue where we left off at. Reloading the last checkpoint. Cool side note, if you leave it on the title screen, you can fall asleep to the sound of rain. If you don't mind your PlayStation 3 running all night. I mean, it does have an auto shut-off feature, so that's good. Thank you, by the way, for all the comments. Oh, gosh. Okay, here we go. That thing's called an unknown, and it's chasing us right now.
Run.
Chapter 2, Raindrops and Footsteps. All he could do was run away from the fearsome footsteps. Is there some place I was supposed to hide? How did that guy get through there? Okay, here we go. Run. Do I need to go down through here? Oh, did I take a... I took a wrong turn? No! Dang it. Okay, here we go. Try that again. The one thing I like about this is it doesn't make you go all the way back to the beginning. So there are tiny checkpoints. Ooh. He made the scaffolding fall down on me. Okay. Maybe I just need to keep running. Just run. Legs would carry him to where the growing on hands could not reach him. I don't know if I read that correctly. Shh, quiet. He's still up there. Is he gonna go away? Do I have shoes on? What is he doing out in the rain, out in the street, with no shoes on? Like I was saying earlier, thank you everyone who left me a comment. A lot of you said that you liked it without the camera. So, I think I'll leave it off for this. Gives it a different ambiance. Then he saw them, tiny footprints. Do not enter. She jumped down into mud. Do not open. Okay, let's go. Oh. Across the top. The girl cried out with all her might. The boys screamed momentarily, but their voices do not make sound. Their words blew away like leaves in the wind. Hold on. the door. Shut the door. Well, don't shut the door now. I want to make sure he goes out. There we go. Now we can close it. Close. 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 Close the door. Close. Close. In the world. Ah, there we go. Got it. The boy had saved the girl. But the girl had not seen him. He became visible every time he stepped into a muddy puddle, even when out in the rain. Ooh. Il silenzio. The silence? But all he had to do was walk into a watery puddle, and his transparent form would return. Okay. That makes sense. Just avoid the puddles. Do, do, do. There's a dog. Okay. Keep on walking. Here we go. And stop. Run, 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 run. And up. And up. Up again. Up, up, up. Right. Oh, there we go. And, oh, the boy returned to the town. Oh, were we down in the aqueduct? But there was no sign of anyone there. And it seemed that it had been that way for some time. It's circle to crawl, so that makes more sense. Oh, get into the shadows. Ooh. Ooh. Luckily, the lumbering monstrosity did not seem to have noticed him. Did not seem to have noticed him yet. Flashing. You see that over there? He had come across a little phonograph. Oh, now I can run this way. Oh no, oh no, he saw me. He saw me. No, 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 no. Stay back. Stay back. No! Some kind of shortcut, or you'll get caught. Oh, run, dude, run! You can't hide because you jumped in the muddy puddle. Shortcuts, shortcuts. It's gonna be the only way. Ah, get under, get under. He's like right on my tail. Don't stop, don't stop. It seemed that the unknown could not reach him, and I couldn't make the rest. Oh! I jumped in the bath. Yay! He emerged from the water, washed clean of the mud. Of mud. He had reached the church. Am I supposed to close the door behind me? Maybe. Oh, there's the girl. Hello. Over here. Hey. Oh. He knew that the girl was there. But the door was locked from the inside. Is he like holding onto the wall? Oh. Aha. He had to find a way around. It's pointing me up to the broken window. There we go. Hey. Okay, Mr. Unknown, now you have to take a bath like I did. Just walk right past it. Organ! My dog has fleas. There's a flea on my dog. Beautiful sound. And the best. Do a little hop. Oh, I was walking into the room. Why is this thing chasing me? He knew that to leave the room while carrying the key would what? He's not invisible. Okay, we'll set that down right there. We'll go this way. Alright, we're gonna play the organ. Ready? Alright, hide in the corner. Yeah, out there, buddy. That's where I went. Now, for you. Yay. Wait, how am I going to get back? Oh, wait. He crashed through. There we go. I can just walk down here. I hear that guy moving over there. Why? Oh, there we go. Is it the wrong spot? Now we can open it. Now if it took a key to unlock... Hold on, can I close this behind me? I cannot. Sweet. Search as he might, he could see no sign of the girl, only the churchyard stretching off before him. And beyond it, the abandoned factory. Crawl. It's not part of the story. Chapter 2. Raindrops and Footsteps. Finn. I don't know if I explained that last time, but Finn stands for end or over. And seeing as that was only 15 minutes, let's go some more. I'll go for a full 20 or full 30. We got time tonight. Chapter 3, Separation. Ooh, am I supposed to memorize this for some reason? Is that going to be... I wonder if that's going to be a secret. 39, 68, 21. Great lumps of iron. Cold rows of brick. The looming mass of the factory seemed as if it would swallow him. Friendly? It's like a little giraffe. The fiend, though it towered threateningly above the boy, did not seem to want to harm him. Hey, they blocked the rain. Their forms stopped the ring from falling beneath them, hiding the boy from sight. Ooh. It's a good thing. Okay. We need to go over there. Oh, it's a daisy. Hey, there's another ladder. We need that. Ooh, there's doggos. Wait, can I go? Cannot go up and over right there. Beast block his path once more. Nothing to see here. Oh, don't run through the puddle. I swear that dog was looking right at me. Let's see. I like how he's holding his hand out and like trying to wipe off his shirt from the rain. There we go. And we're in. I assume that I'm supposed to go to the factory, since it talked about it so much. He saw her there on the bridge. Oh, up there. Hello? Why do I feel like this is going to have a bad ending to it? You again. Oh, okay. The unknown had still not noticed the boy was there. Climb. to reach the girl, he had to enter the factory and get to the bridge. What was that? Is he coming up the stairs? Oh, he's coming up the stairs.
Run!
Do not stop, just run. He had still not been found. But he could hear the footsteps approaching. Push, push, push. Push it out of the way. Push it out of the way. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Shut the door. Shut the door. Oh, more footsteps approached. Oh, hello. Creepy finger freaks me out. Wait, did he see me pushing it? Escape from the unknown. He managed to escape the unknown. Well, I just read whatever words I want, don't I? Alright, nice and easy. I'll just walk out. He crossed the bridge where the girl had crossed earlier. Oh, hello. Oh, great. Do we have to turn these? Oh, nope. Doesn't look like a puzzle of some kind. Okay. Come out the door. More doggos. Oh, she just barely made it. Get up, get up. He's over there. Okay. See if we can make it there. With the beast hot on her heels, the girl fled under the small roof and hid. Wait, can I go? Oh, that's a level down, isn't it? Okay. There we go. Go here. And down. And over. Oh, descend. There we go. Now I need to do the same thing, right? Jump down. Where's my jump button? There we go. Okay. Jump. Hello? By the time the boy had arrived, the girl had already disappeared. What? There she is. Again. And then the girl noticed him. Oh, there we go. Oh. It's a very intuitive game. Like, there's not too much that I have to figure out. It's basically just go to where the camera's pointing. If there's anything flashing, press circle on it. Hello. Is she gone again? Is that a... You saw that? There was a dog there. Here for a second, then run out. Okay. Wait till that guy turns around. If I'm looking correctly, there's another locker right behind him. Ooh. There we go. That was fairly simple. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll chase after him. I don't know if that's a good idea, but... There she is. Get up there. Oh, there's one of the dogs right there. Use lever. Okay. Oh, wait, can I go in there now? Where is some place that I can hide? I don't see one. Okay. Okay. Oh, that allowed me to hide. Brilliant. Ooh, get up. The girl cried softly on the other side of the gate. But the noise frightened her before she realized that it was the boy. She ran away once more. Should be able to run and jump. And up we go. Now I don't remember seeing her do all of this. This is crazy. Uh-oh. Can I not? Oh, I gotta jump. And that was a big fall. Here's where she was sitting. I saw her in the side of the gate, and then she ran again. Oh, man. Did I just step in mud? I did. OK.
Can I walk through the water? Okay. Do I need to go up or can I go around? Okay, I gotta go up. So, can I go up? Okay, when did this turn into a platformer? There we go. Oh. It's really hard to see. Can I go this way? Can, but I don't know if I'm supposed to go up or not. Because there was rain coming out from the other side. I don't think I should go that way. Okay, if I jump down, I can't get back up. There we go. Tiny footsteps echoed in the giant space. And ever so faintly, the other footsteps approached. Turtle, Strand, Cortano, Owl, Circuso? Something, something, something came. It's a popper. Flowers on the wall. You know, your local graffiti artist coming to the factory to show off the works. Don't do it in an active factory. Make sure it's an abandoned factory. At the top of the stairs, he caught up with her at last. Their eyes met. They sensed one another's presence. But then it appeared and chased away the girl. Grab. Oh, no, 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 no. Pull, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull, 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 pull. What next? What next? The unknown turned its attention towards the boy. Now the unknown turned its attention towards the boy. Whoa! The children were swallowed by the darkness. Oh no. There I am. The unknown now turned his attention towards the boy. I'm hiding. I'm hiding. He doesn't know I'm here. He doesn't know. Oh. What? Okay, so the first locker is wrong. And then turn his attention toward the boy. What? Okay. Let's go on the first one. Wait, that one... Oh, I am... I just saw it. I saw it. So the top of the roof is rusted out on three of the four lockers. You step inside and he can see you. Well, now that we've done all of them, you know, they can only pick the right one. I feel so dumb after that. Oh. Nope, and he even looked back. He's like, wait, did I miss something? No. Don't move, don't move. Don't move, don't move. Well, if you didn't have anxiety before, you do now. This way. Ooh, we just barely made it. Oh no, get up, get up. Okay, she's safe. But now we have to sneak behind this guy, don't we? And then she disappeared again. We're safe. He's gonna jump down, he's gonna jump away. Having lost sight of both of them, the unknown wandered off. Oh. Oh, thank you. She pushed it off for me. Okay. That way. Okay. Obvious answer is the most correct answer, I guess. Can we go this way? We cannot. Chapter 3, Separation, Finn. Oh, right at 38 minutes. So, if you did have something to do, you need to go do it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end of the videos. I love you guys very much. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you very soon. Outro.